seatbelt by inserting the metal fitting into the buckle and adjust the strap so that it fits low and tight around your hip. Release and put the faceplate on the buckle.